أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Today we want to introduce the rural development, what is rural development and what is rural India and what is agriculture and what role rural India play in the development of the country. So first we got rural people. There the population density is less than the urban area. There the social solidarity is high than the urban area. If there some problem occur, automatically all villager and rural people come and try for solving the problem. Now we come to agriculture sector because in rural area there the big industry's name is agriculture. We find what is agriculture? Agriculture, the biological growth on the farm, through scientific way or other way is called agriculture. Raising of crops and livestock on the farm is called agriculture. But sometimes we say that the cultivation of land is called agriculture. But this definition is not sufficient. The best definition is the biological growth on the farm through scientific way. Our atypic way is called agriculture because in agriculture majority student knows the biology. Biology is that subject where we study the living organism. The biology divided into two main branches, one as botany and the second as zoology. So zoology, the animal study is called zoology and the plant study is called botany. So agriculture, the big industry, majority linked with the plants. But we study in agriculture every time. Because sometimes we rear the buffalo, cow or other thing on the farm and we get milk and some dung from the product of the dairy farm. And we apply that and with the help of this, the output of the agriculture increasing. For example, if there is a land and that are unfertile, so we advise to farmer to apply the manure. So the manure was produced by the farm. So that manure we apply to the field, and with this way, this is called organic manure. Organic manure when reached to the field, automatically they increase the productivity of the agriculture. And the farmer per acre production automatically increasing, and then the income level of the farmer also increasing. When the income level of the farmer increasing, they then distribute this income to different sector of their houses. Some money they spend, but some money they save. And the saving money which you have studied in economics, you utilize or you invest, and through this way you take some return and you make some projects. Sometimes the farmers spend their money in the educational sector. They have children and they spend some money for their education. But on the other side, sometimes farmer has some shop and they purchase some land and they then sell it in their shop and they earn some money. So this is necessary for you to resolve activity happen in rural area because the big industry agriculture is there and there the farming community perform some duty and they increase the productivity of agriculture. If the farmers are educated through education, their planning is very best and they increase their productivity very well. If the farmer are not educated, then it is impossible they get more production from the field. But education meaning is not only that, because sometimes educated people are good, they have knowledge. But their knowledge sometimes we get formally and sometimes we get informally.
And sometimes we get from the family, from the environment, from the home, as well as from the training institution or big institution of the world in the country. So the education which we get from the permanent institution, this is called, there is a role card, degree and other things are the assumption of the permanent education. But in some area, if there is an agriculture student and you interact with those students and you discuss something in the artificial environment. So for this environment, you also get some knowledge. Sometimes the person does not smoke, but when he come to us and they get together with the smoking community because of them, they also trained in smoking. And they also use the ice drug in the ashram and they create problem for yourself and their father. The father and the parents have no knowledge about this gender. Men. But it is necessary for the parents to come to university and observe everything in supervision that their children very, very carefully. If they not at all their children and they not supervise their children in the last run, they have no knowledge. He said that my daughter and my son will get the degree and he will perform very well. But they have only learn something, this is not smoking. And this smoking they have to transfer to rural area. Because you are rural development expert, and because of this, you also transfer this energy from master to other area. Because you have studied diffusion. Diffusion is a word where sometimes a minus presentation to low concentration then go. So environment. If you get something from the environment, this is in non-formal education. But when we give some short training, on this part there is no roll call, but the people are present and we give some lecture and give skill for some problem solution. So this is called informal training and this is informal education. Now, this is called rural area. Now we come to second topic. Develop. Development in anything is called, improvement in anything is called development, but sometimes if the development is positive, this is called development. If the improvement is positive, sometimes their destruction occur, there they take some changes, but it was negative. So the negative is not considered the development, but the positive is called considered with the development. Yesterday I improved to any positive change, it's called development. For example, if you are a doctor and you treat some patient. So this is your duty. First of all, you take the test and check the situation in what time proper test characteristics of the body of the patient test. So for this purpose, you will test, then you give some medicine. And in this way, in medicine, they eat after 1 week, you check the situation either there is a positive change or negative change. If there is a positive change, then it is called development. But if there is a negative change, it is called development. For example, sometimes the patient go well for the doctor, they walk very well. But when they eat the medicine, then they let them walk very well. So there they accept, for example, on one side, they control the situation, but on the other side, they create problem for their human being. So this is the analysis of the good doctor to see everything. They will see the positive and negative, and you have also learned one thing, this name as anterior. In anterior view, agar aap dekhe to left side, there is the left side, there are positive figure and the right side. This is the left side, this is the, there the negative, and the right side, there is the positive figure are present. So when you conduct the TV sometimes, there they have done the 10 unit positive, but they have 20 unit are negative. When we minus 20 from 10, they Instead of politic killing, we have destroyed the body, we have destroyed the field, and we have destroyed. Sometimes we say that this is sustainable development. Sometimes we get more production from the field. But when we again grow something, but they not give such type of production as they have given before. So this is the nowadays the wise of the world. To do the sustainable development, you produce the thing for the present, but you also care the future generation. So development is defined in different angles. The per capita was created, per capita income increasing is part development. The second definition was that when three things improve, one thing is life expectancy, second is your literacy rate, and third is per capita income. And when we apply some developmental program to some area, before programming my year, the community some indicator, and after application of the law, then you will measure how much change you need after positive or negative, and with the help of this, we will check the situation either we have done the development or not the development. So the government at different times learn different program for the rural community, but they have no knowledge to start the developmental programs. But before the program, it is necessary for everyone to survey the area, and after survey the area, they will see some indicator. Life expectancy, literacy rate, per capita income. And when they apply the rule, after this, you also check the per capita income, life expectancy, as well as the literacy rate. Before what was education and now what is education? Before what was the per capita income of that community and now what? So there are three indicators. With the help of these three indicators, we check the situation either the area developed or not developed. So this is necessary for everyone. You are also scientist. When you do some developmental program, you will observe the situation before and after. You check the situation, identify the fault, and then we will remove the fault, and then we check the output of that machine. Before what was the output of the machine, and now when we check the default and the proper the default and we solve the default, after default solution, what happened to the machine, what as the output. I remember this in a Bikati University, and then as a was chancellor, for example, someone appointed, they will observe before the situation, what type of activity in the department, in the classes, and in the course are happening. So, after they will take some changes, and they take some changes in management, in director, and in the director teaching. And after this, they will start 2 or 3 years, and after they will check what the situation is before I offer their 300 smoker was present in the institution, and they saw what you missed when the boss have come this time 300, 400. But after this, by number 600, it means that they have developed the memory of the student. Before what number of cases of harassment have been after an educated university? So the chapter will observe these all things. If there is a stop parameter or additional key parameter or key parameter, this is also the duty of the door management sector. They observe the whole university and they will check the situation and surely, gratefully, they will decrease, they will set the environment. When the environment set, this is called development in the environment is good. There is no smoking, there is no high drug induction. And early in the morning, when the female are coming to university and the environment is good and there are no students, they are standing in front of the people. So this is the good characteristic, because you will apply multiple techniques for the development of university. When agriculture university, we produce qualitative type students, ethically they are strong, their character are good.